Lieutenant Governor Gilchrist, thank you so much for taking a little moment of your day to chat with the Michigan Economic Development Corporation about this thing that is called the North American International Auto Show.
Well, first of all, I want to say that it's great to be back at the auto show. I've been coming here every year since I was a kid, and so it's awesome to be here and to just see how the automobile industry, the mobility economy, has just grown, boomed, and blossomed. And I got to say, I was really excited. As a person who's 6'8" tall, it's really great to see the fact that cars that are really fuel efficient, cars that are embracing electrification and hybrid technologies, that I can actually fit in them. That's the best part about this, because the first, you know, hybrid vehicles, they were so small, my knees were against the dashboard and the steering wheel. But now to see that that's something that's truly available to everybody, including me and my growing family, that's really exciting.
Tell me how the show, or why the show, is so important for this area and this state.
Well, Governor Whitmer and I are certainly proud that the biggest auto show in the world still happens right here in Detroit, Michigan. And as a Detroiter who lives 5 minutes away from here, I love it too. And the impact is really almost difficult to measure. It's so broad, because not only impacts the really healthy and vital engineering sector that we have from our great universities, not just the research corridor, but universities like Northern Michigan and Michigan Tech are contributing some of the best minds and best ideas to this industry, which is fueling the economy. But one of the things that's critical, and that I'm inspired by as someone with 2 engineering degrees from the University of Michigan, is knowing that we need all hands on deck when it comes to the future of mobility. And so we need every discipline, every engineer, whether you are in software, in material science, in chemical engineering, in mechanical, in aerospace, all of these ideas help us make the best solutions for all people. Every mobility company needs to understand all of the aspects of the problems that they're trying to solve. And engineering is structured problem solving. It's thinking about how to make solutions. And that's what we're trying to do, solutions to move people, move goods, move services, and all of that thinking, all that inspiration, all that engineering, we need it to be based here in Michigan, and we need it to come from the people of Michigan. That's been happening for like 5 generations. It's going to happen for the next 100 years if we do the things we need to do.